Hi, Chuck Huber here for the Stata YouTube channel. Today I'd like to show you where to find the datasets that we use for our examples in the help files and in the manuals. I'm going to go to File here at the top left and then scroll down to Example Datasets. And here below Description I can see a link that says Example Datasets installed with Stata. And as the name implies, I'm going to click this, as the name implies, these are datasets that are installed locally on your hard drive when you install Stata. And you can click any of these, and it will either describe the data set or it will use the data set. Okay, you can see it opening here in the window, the results window behind it. Now I'm going to click the back arrow button, and below that I see a link that says Stata 17 manual data sets. If I click this, this shows me a list of the PDF manuals that are installed with Stata. And if I click on any of these manual links here, for instance, base reference manual, now I see a list of the data sets organized by command type. Our command. So here I have the ANOVA command along with a list of the data sets that are available for use for the ANOVA command. So I can either click describe to describe that data set again, or I can click use and it will use that data set from across the web. You will need an internet connection in order to use this. And then I can click on the data editor here to see the actual data, to see that it's opened from across the web. So if you'd like to learn more, you can visit our website and download the documentation. I hope this was helpful. Thanks for stopping by.